Hello, and today I'm playing Blaze Blue Cross Tag Battle, the full game. I swear to God, every time I say I've run out of recording time for the day, I am presented with real recording time. So I'm going to do some survival mode. So my characters are going to be Weishni from Ruby, and S from Blaze Blue. Yeah, I got this like game on my rental today and it's a good game. Personally not in a good mood right now because I spilt coke all over my bed. Yeah, I love this matchup between Weiss and S. So we've got Jin and Ragnar the Blood Edge. And done. For every win you gain a little bit of health back. Wins. Let's go with S first now. Against Gordo and Azrael. Oh god, that's me! Oh god, I thought that was him dying. Shit! Gordo is tougher than I thought. Oh fuck, I'm down. Okay. I will become a fantastic huntress. And reclaim the Schnee family name. Yeah, I was originally going to use Zhang, but then I realised, oh no, she's DLC, so fuck that! I'm going to let S rest a little bit, she needs some health back. So we're up against X-Trigger and someone else. I expect a fair duel. This is getting annoying. Can you take it from here? Has armor. Oh well, that was a piece of piss. Oh god, no, not X-Tager. Not X-Trigger, it's X-Tager. Tager is a bitch. But... oh fuck me. Fucking hate X-Tager. And I'm dead. You're a second-rate soldier. Hazana!
pleasure.
Alright, I'm gonna try that again with the same characters. Annoying, yes, because I perfected you. This is V number 13, and she's dead. Against Hyde and Gordo. This will be the last fight of the video. Oh shit, I'm down. Fucking it, Gordo. Jesus. And there. So yeah, that was just... So that's been some gameplay of BlazBlue Cross Tag Battle, the full game of some survival mode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.